It's hit Lara. Oh, he got into an awkward position and he's in pain. This has hit him, I reckon, on the back of the head or somewhere near the eye as he's pointing. You watch here, the way he reacts after being hit. It's an awkward position. He's missed the bat. It's just under his neck. The way he goes down, he knows he's in pain.
It seems like it does hit the neck and possibly just...
Shot of good length. A real rib roaster that. There's not a lot that Ganguly could do. He's looking to play a defensive shot, but was just a little too quick for the left.
Goal of 4 hours spell initially. He's around the wicket now, which he loves doing to left-handers.
Oh, goodness me, that is a nasty one. Wow, that is hitting. That is very, very nice to do. Shoaib Akhtar's down there very quickly. Maunganui is there as well. They're asking for the change room, and that is not great. That is horrible for Gary Kirsten.
An okay technique if you're looking to face the fast bowler over the wicket, not around the wicket, and that was nasty. And hopefully, for Gary Kirsten and South Africa's sake, this is not very serious.
A nasty one. He's bowled quite briskly tonight and with good intent, Shoaib Akhtar.
Clearly surprising him with this vicious shot pitch delivery that got him on the helmet. He was late on the ball and straight away he was very much ready to go for that single. It didn't happen in the end, but what a blow. He survived it.
That's nasty.